Oh, it's a live performance. Okay, I feel it. That shit is. Oh man, that shit ain't no joke, boy. You bring up situations, she like. My squad, whatever, my gang, whatever, my team. Hey, listen, man, today we got Baby Gas. I'm not even gonna flight react myself, boy. But hey, listen, bro, you see it, we judging it by the title, bro. It's my first time reacting to this. You feel me? This artist, Baby Gas. You feel me? So I do not know what to expect. But you feel me? That's the good thing about the reaction. You feel what I'm saying? You don't know what to expect. Simple as that. Shout out to my subscriber that told me about this. But look, man, if you're new, hit the subscribe button, like the content, send me more bangers. You dig? But until then, you feel me? Let's get into this video, man. Come on. Oh, it's a live performance. Okay, I feel it.
Look, you can feel the pain and see the scars. You can feel the pain and see the scars. I'm thinking to myself, I go to war. I'm thinking to myself, I go to war. I feel the pressure. I pulled up with no pencil. Look, I've been hungry, so I pulled up with utensils. I got that chopper, keep that bland, it's all essential. I lost my grandma to a mental, that's dementia, nigga. I told my...
I lost my granny to a mental. That's dementia, nigga. Okay. My granny had dementia too, bro, when she was alive, bro. That shit is. Oh, man, that shit ain't no joke, boy. You bring up situations, she like. Sometimes, you feel me? She just, you feel me? That shit is powerful. That shit, dementia is very powerful, bro. You feel me? So. Yeah, I feel that bar right there. I'm fucking with it.
My bitch just suck me good and don't you stress a nigga. Took all these L's like when the world gon' come and bless a nigga. They don't understand why I keep the blame. I've been crying to myself, bro. I just
lost. No, he ain't sitting on a motherfucking ice cream little push truck, nigga. What is he saying, nigga? He that cold? Hey, I get the metaphor. This nigga sitting on an ice cream. Listen, he that cold? All right. Now I'm really listening, nigga. Now I'm really listening.
Lost my grams. See my family cry. I swear to shed a hurt. And to be honest, I'd have thought that they'd have killed me first. Riding with my youngin', we was thuggin'. I could feel the curse. We lost Uncle June and I swear that I could feel the hearse. Cause you could feel the pain and see the scars. Cause
like
nigga
that.
Know I'm riding through the cars.
I like that.
I've been feeling drowsy off the bars. Free my little bro beyond the bars. Hey, scars. You can see the pain and feel the scars.
I fuck with that, bro. The chorus is crazy.
Scars. You can see the pain and feel the scars. Turn into a loner, niggas dying. But they won't give me yet, I keep their eye. If I ever said it's easy, I'd be lying.
Right.
Trying to stay together, man, I see my mama trying.
Hey, listen, bro, ain't nothing easy in this world, bro. You do not want that shit easy. Trust me, bro. You don't want shit easy, bro. You don't want shit easy, bro. Because you feel me? If it come easy, you're going to be like, fuck, nigga, I don't really want it. You feel me? Because if it come easy, even my opposition got it. You know what I'm saying? Even my opposition got it. If it really come easy like that, I ain't really, you feel what I'm saying? Yeah, bro. If it come easy, you shouldn't even really want it. I'm going to be real with you. Now, if it's hard to go get it, oh, yeah, not a lot of people going to have this shit right here, nigga. I'm so serious. Not a lot of people going to have this shit right here. It's going to hit differently when I get it. It's going to hit differently when I get it. Come on, man. You got to understand, bro. For real. Do not expect life to be easy. Do not expect life and things in life to be easy. Like the bitch that you're trying to get. If she easy, why would you want that? Why you want to wife that? If she hard to get, why wouldn't you wife that? She's hard to get. Every nigga that can't talk to her, bro. Come on, G. Think about it, bro. Come on.
Cause nigga got that pain in me. Got these scars on me. We keep so many guns, it's a war on me. We keep them honey buns and some long on it. And the way that chopper sing a song on it.
Hey.
Look, I'm on the plane, I couldn't sleep. I've been thinking about my dogs, how we were stuck up in the streets. All my illas rockin' with me and we rocked the bloody cleats. Just in case I ever die, my mama kissed me on the cheek.
Facts.
Cause you can feel the pain and see the scars. Cause nigga know I'm riding through the cars. I've been feeling drowsy off the bars. Free my little bro behind the bars. Scars. You can see the pain and feel the scars. I fuck with his voice, bro. Scars. You can see the pain and feel the scars.
That might go to the playlist. Listen, just the live performance might go to the playlist. I'm not even capping to you, bro. Simple as that, man. But look, man, if you're new, hit the subscribe button. Like the content. Send me more bangers, you dig? But until then, you feel me? That's the end of that video, you feel me? And I'm gone.